What's up, squad? Welcome to a brand new video. Today, I want my chain.
We're gonna put my chain on
because I look good with a chain on. Well, I don't know. I think I do. Don't I look kind of smexy with that? It looks nice, There. Boom! Oh, I look so good!
These nuts!
So yeah, in today's video, I'm gonna be doing a Q&A, or I think it should be this way, Q&A with my crush. This is gonna be a crazy video. For people who are new, just smash that like button because this is gonna be an interesting little thing. It's the first time I've had this person on the channel for the first time. But yeah, let's just introduce them. We're gonna get right into this. I'm gonna introduce you, even though we're gonna censor it out, but this is, say hi.
Hello.
That was not kidding. That was the simplest hello I've ever heard. Okay, let's get right into this. So we got two questions. Yeah, okay, bet. All right, let's do this real quick. So you read the first one, I'll leave the second one. And then we'll just answer, we're just gonna answer both of it, but this is a Q&A for both of us. And we're gonna do more questions, but I don't know. Hopefully there's funny questions that will come in, but. Oh yeah, I got better questions already. Okay, let's get right into it. All right, you start. What's the first one?
How did you hurt me?
How did we meet?
Yeah, okay, so we met, you went live with Gavin one day, and then after that, you know, I only knew you because you were the person who was,
Oh, you're saying I'm irrelevant? Oh, sorry, what?
No. I'm saying that I met you because of the whole Gavin thing, but then.
Yes. Who's that kid? Who's that?
Oh, my.
Who's Gavin? I'm just kidding. If you haven't seen the Gavin video, Gavin Magnus videos, go check them out. That's a good plug. Thank you.
But then after that, I'm not gonna lie. I kind of stopped watching you from like December.
Okay, well, we're no longer together.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
I'm just kidding. We weren't together, but we're no longer talking. So I'm just kidding. That's not true.
Okay.
But no, watch my videos because my videos are really good. Yeah. Next question. Okay. We all love each other. Huh.
Here, easy answer for me. Yes.
Okay, well, I would say yeah, too. I mean, we talk every night, right? I'm just going to expose us. I don't even care. We're going to talk. We talk more than Coco Quinn and Gavin Magnus ever talked. And they're they don't talk no more at all. Aren't they like, what happened to them?
They broke up and we'll be back together next month.
They'll probably be back together in like a week. See, that's not what we do here on the Austin Style YouTube channel. We don't just, you know, get
they
back
break
like
up
5 seconds later. I know, right? This is kind of ridiculous. Okay, now here's the next two questions. Now these questions are actually coming in pretty quickly. I'm actually kind of proud of you guys, my fan base. Hey, if you guys are new, go follow my Instagram link in bio, because that's where you can get all these little questions in if you have anything. Any little videos, I'll just post the questions on my Instagram and stuff like that, and y'all will go see it. So yeah.
What's your crush's name? Austin Fowler.
Hey, she knows my name. What's my middle name?
I can expose it?
Yeah.
Gay.
I like my middle name though. I don't know, everyone likes to just make
yeah,
it. Even though I'm pretty sure we have to censor that out because there's gonna be like some government agency on me. I'm gonna be like, hey,
I'm gonna start calling you AJ now.
Yeah, call me AJ, except my friend AJ probably won't like that. But my friend AJ, I actually have a friend named AJ, he's chill. Yeah, actually call me AJ. Everyone, just call me AJ. Okay, next question. What made you fall for her and what made her fall for... Oh, so this is like a question for both of us.
Mm-hmm.
So who goes first? Oh, you go first. Ladies first. I'm so cheesy and it's the best thing ever. Okay, let's continue.
So, it was honestly, like I didn't, I'm gonna expose it. We were not on good terms. a few days before my birthday.
Oh, wow. She's really exposing me. Like, I'm just kidding. Continue.
But we weren't on good terms. And then around February, you asked me for help with your math homework.
Yeah.
And then we started talking not about math homework and everything. And then slowly after that, it kind of made me realize that I liked you.
Mm-hmm.
Because, like,
that happened? Oh, yeah, that did happen. Sorry.
I
totally forgot. I was like, what am I talking about again? I was like, wait, what am I doing? I have a camera in front of me. I'm like, what am I doing again? All right.
But then, I mean, you're such a kind person. Super.
I would say otherwise, but okay.
Well, you're kind. And, like, when given the chance to, like, actually get to know you,
I would say otherwise.
Like, ooh.
I have to censor all.
Oh, okay.
This is the funniest thing ever. True. Okay, continue. Well, like,
You're such a nice person. When given the chance to actually know you alone, that you're...
You've never met me, though. I mean, not
personally. Okay.
This is funny. Like, I was watching a thing on Dr. Phil the other day where these people were, like, together, and they've been together for 5 years, but they've never actually met each other, ever. And to me, that's the funniest thing ever. They've been together for 5 years, but they've never met each other. That's the funniest thing ever. I mean, I don't know. I feel like... Why? Do you feel like online relationships are good?
I mean, I've seen there's this music video I watched, and it was basically couples and everything, and it was a couple that's in the same situation that we are, and they finally got to meet up, and I think they're married now. So you never know.
So basically, Abby just finds these things off of random stories on YouTube. And she expects it to happen to her now. Well, it may. Who knows?
Yeah, exactly. You never know.
Yeah, we never know. We never know. So, by the way, I put my chain on because I look nice in my chain. And it looks good on here. So, yeah. Well, we have one more question. And this is it. It's by AGS, Michaela. And she said, no, with a happy face. I'm going to put this on screen. Everyone expose her. Go into her DM and start yelling at her. And block her, and then tell Instagram to report her. She's gonna get
Don't do that to Michaela.
No, do it to Michaela. Do it. And yeah, let's see.
That's so mean.
But she was being mean to Peter, and poor Peter. I can't even say what's gonna happen to him. Let's do it like a round of just personal questions, but each to each other, two for each person.
Okay, you go first.
Me go first. Okay, so. What is your favorite thing about people that live on the West Coast?
They're better looking than people out here.
Wow.
Have you seen the people out here? Oh wait, I forgot. You stalk all of them.
Yeah, I do. I stalk all of them. Because you sent me all their stuff. I can't even put that either. You're stalking us. Okay, no. But it's true. You do send me all their stuff. So yes, I do know.
Okay, but a lot of the guys out here, they're not... I mean, you've got the occasional people that are nice, but most of them aren't. Plus, I don't like country boys.
I just realized my fan was on this whole time. I meant to turn it off. Okay, it's fine. Continue.
But country boys are annoying. I don't like country boys.
No, I see, it's weird to me because I would find that that's like the most, like that's usually what, you know, what you would be into, but I'm not sure.
Yeah, exactly. But I'm not.
Okay, your question now.
You should have warned me about this so I could mentally prepare myself for this.
Okay, well, by the way, I had no idea we were going to do this until like 3 minutes ago. But I just told myself and I'm able to prepare myself for it. I have to, because in acting, you have to be prepared. Well, sometimes. Only when I'm filming am I actually prepared. Otherwise, I would have no clue. I'd be like, what? What do you want me to do? I'm like, why am I even here? First of all, either way, I still don't know why I'm here. Like, why am I filming? I just realized that I have three cameras on me right now. One here, one here, one here. This is not a good setup, but okay. Do you have any questions now?
Yeah. Do you ever expect to call from somebody from the South?
She literally just reversed it on me. She's like, West Coast.
No,
South.
No.
That's what you did. Okay. Actually, that's a good question though. I have family in the South, so no, not one bit. I never thought that I would ever fall in love. No, there's no way. How? Like, why, first of all? And especially in North Carolina, out of all places. I'm not exposing your location, by the way. We'll definitely censor that. It's not. Okay, so yeah. Yeah, it's kind of hard to say. No, I had no clue. I don't think most people did.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Next question. How many people have you dated? I'm exposing her right here. Okay, fine. How many people have you talked to? That's a good
How many
one.
People have I dated? Okay, I can do both. I've dated 0 people, and I've talked to, you're like the only guy I've talked to. Like, I mean, I've talked to my
crush. That's not true. Okay, that is not true. I know that's not true for a fact.
I've talked to my crushes somewhat at school, but for the most part, it was walking up to them, them telling me hi, and then running away in fear.
What? Oh, you ran away in fear?
Yeah, because I get nervous.
No, you're even not running away right now.
Well, yeah, because I'm fine talking to you now.
On a screen.
Yeah.
Screens are fun. I know. It's okay. I love screens too. I always would just stare at my teacher and then scare halfway through my class.
Okay. Even meeting you in person, I think I'd be super shy for the first hour, and then afterwards, I'd be fine.
Yeah. I'm the same way. Okay. I'm about to just faint on the floor because I'm so tired. So yeah, we're just going to call this video, and thank you for watching this video. And yeah. Do you know what to say? How to finish off this video?
Yeah, don't you go Kathy squad and then you yell peace?
Oh, yeah. Do the first half. Wait, I gotta close this video off first. Okay, so yeah. Thank you guys for watching. If you have not liked and subscribed at all yet, then I don't know what you're even doing at this part of the video. You should have already subscribed. But subscribe and like. And I'll see y'all in the next video.
Kathy squad.
Okay, bet. Kathy squad. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.